Good afternoon, my dear brothers and sisters. Mangutana ko ninyo, kinsa may kontrabida sa inyong kinabuhi? Duda ba mo'y kontrabida sa inyong kinabuhi? Or do you have haters in your life? Or do you have bashers in your life? Siguro, ang atong kontrabida, usahay ang atong ugangan, usahay ang atong silingan, usahay ang atong kauban sa grupo, usahay pod ang atong office mate, lain-lain ang atong kontrabida. And in our gospel reading today, Jesus was never spared with haters. Jesus was never spared with kontrabida. Even how good Jesus was, even he was proclaiming the word of God, even he was healing the sick, and even he was with the sinners, Jesus had haters and bashers. In the gospel reading today, the scribes and the Pharisees were the bashers. Mao ni mga himantayon sa kinabuhi ni Jesus. Jesus was never spared with haters and bashers. However, my dear brothers and sisters, we can never do away with bashers, haters, and kontrabida. Tagay ko no kong salida nga wagay kontrabida. Kung wagay kontrabida, perting batiag sa salida. Namanta diri sa CCTN, I'm sure there are many script writers na agyo na kontrabida para nindot ang salida. Samot nagsagpa, hilak-hilak, blockbuster yun na. But in the end, wala agyo kontrabida nga mudaog. Ang mudaog, ang nagadaag yun. And that is true to our lives. And your gospel reading today, ang nidaog si Kristo. And that is also in our daily experience. Nganong daaman tay bashers, nganong daaman tay haters, maybe they are envious of our life. Maybe they want to be who and what we are. And no matter how much they tried, they cannot be at equal and even at par of our success. And so, because of sour groping, dili man sila makalabaw, di man po sila makapildi nato, maunang dauton na lang ta. Biskang wa kay gibuhat, may buong na lang ka nga gimuan ka og istorya. Apan, ayaw papildi sa mga haters and bashers og kontrabida sa imong kinabuhi. We can receive many kinds of opinions, but people should never judge us because it is only God who can judge us. Why? Because it is only God who knows us very well. And that is the irony of life. It is said, life is like a soccer game. People will never remember the goals that we have saved, but they will always remember the goals we miss. Ang atong mga maayong buhat, istoryaan rin nag-usa ka oras, gani di gani istoryaan, musaka pa ang kilay sa uban. Pero ang atong usa nga sayop nga nabuhat, maoy i-sensationalize, ug maoy ipakuyanap, ug maoy ilang hisgutan. And so in this Mass, my dear brothers and sisters, we offer and we pray as a Christian, all our bashers, all our haters, and even our kontrabida. Never stooped down at their level, but rather stood up, stand up, because the Lord loves you, the Lord blesses you. Our life and happiness do not depend on the bashers, but our love, our joy, rests on the Lord.